It's time to make a bijou.
Grab a pint glass. 1.5 ounces gin, 3/4 of an ounce triple sec. Next ingredient, dry vermouth. Also, 3/4 of an ounce. 1 dash, orange bitters. Fill your shaker with ice, pour in your cocktail, and we shake. It's shaken. Grab a coupe, double strain your cocktail, garnish with an orange peel. And there you have it, a bijou. It's good.